Hello guys, and welcome to CryptoBull, and today I'm going to review another project, and this will also be a project with high supply. As you remember guys, 2 days ago, if we'll go into my channel, if we scroll down, then you see this one 2 days ago. Now it already shows 3 days ago, Squid Game. I reviewed this project guys, and currently as you see, this project is up, and this project today was as high as up as 400%, and when it was up at 350%, I sold. I took out my initial investment, which I invested in this project, and took a little bit of profits. And I still hodl all the rest tokens of Squid Game token in my portfolio. Just to let you know, because many of you are asking, and by the way, many of you were contacting me and telling me that this project is up. And yes, guys, I already know it, and I already noticed in my portfolio. And as you remember, this project was also 100 billion. Like I was mentioning in my videos, in my previous videos, these are good projects to invest when they are at very low, they have a huge supply, and when their prices are low, it's the highest possibility that these prices could explode. However guys, as always, remember my videos are not a financial advice, and if you are new to CryptoBull, then I post my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency picks on my Patreon first. And if you want to join my Patreon, then links will be in description and in first comment of this video. And today we will be talking about Pink Panda project. If you look at price action here, you can see that it has been going up and then it pulled back down. And at this level where price is currently right now guys, you can see that this is the support and price is pretty much not going lower. That's why I also decided to invest a small part from my portfolio in this project. But this is only one reason. Another reason I will explain when we will go over the project. And this is also a high supply project, as you can see guys. It has 1 quadrillion, but it doesn't have it in circulation, or it will never be in circulation, because they burn 50% of this, so there is only 500 trillion in circulation. I decided to invest in this project as it is at the very low, and this could also explode in future when the altcoin season will come. Currently price is, as you see, it is very very low, and it is even in minus, and in minus it is also because Bitcoin was pulling back down, and as you know, Bitcoin pulled back down from $67,000 to $59,000. That's why many people who invested in especially altcoins, they are jumping out and they are selling. And guys, I never sell my altcoins when they are going down. It doesn't matter what they will do, I will keep to them, because like I mentioned guys, I'm investing only small parts from my portfolio in these altcoins, and whatever happens with one or with two of them, I don't really care, because altcoins like this as Squid Game and others which I have been, like Kuma Inu, which we also invested I guess last week, just it also made in pretty much 3-4 days 500 or 600%. So I don't really care what happens with some altcoins, because on some I lose and on some I make profits. And those cryptocurrencies or those altcoins which explode, they cover losses of those which has gone down. And anyway, I keep them in my portfolio, because these altcoins could explode in a year time guys. Okay, but today let's talk about another project. Like I said, Pink Panda. What is Pink Panda and why I decided to invest? Firstly, because the price is at the very bottom guys, and secondly, the price is very cheap. But now let's talk about the project itself, what these guys are building. As you see, the future of finance, so pretty much what they are building is a wallet. This is one of their products what they are building, and by the way, there is also already wallets available, as you see, on App Store and on Google Play, which you can download to your mobile, you can check it out. But they are striving for design. I'm not doing this because of wallet or I'm going to use this wallet, but I'm just, like I mentioned guys, I'm looking at this project from perspective of an investor, because like I mentioned, price again is low and its circulating supply is huge, and this could also explode in future. You never know what will happen with these projects or with anything at all guys, and as always, like I mentioned, I'm not your financial advisor. Whenever you invest, you do your own due diligence, do your own research before you invest in anything at all. Pink Panda is a utility token for the most intricately designed mobile wallet. So, mobile wallet, like I mentioned guys, this application is already built. You can come in and you can check this wallet out. And this wallet will include DEX, and you see guys, DEX for BSC. So this wallet will include DEX or decentralized exchange for Binance Smart Chain. And there will be much more features which there will be added. There will be leverage trading and many more with this wallet, providing an easy on-ramp and beautiful interface for anyone to access DeFi with ease. If you would like to buy this coin, you can click here and there will be full instructions. You can join their Telegram and Discord if you wish to do so. But what makes PingPanda different, guys? As you can see here, in addition to the token powering a widely popular mobile wallet for the DeFi on Binance Smart Chain, the PingPanda team and community is a collection of driven developers, traders, and pretty much crypto enthusiasts in general. Community first, these are their targets, like community first, the token with a real utility, an obsessive focus on design and UX or user experience, the friendliest DeFi on-ramp, compliance, ethics, and positive vibes. Charity is in our DNA. And by the way, guys, one more thing which I forgot to mention about the token is that by holding this token or hodling this token, hodlers also will be rewarded from transaction fees. And this similar to other cryptocurrencies which we have been reviewing. Some of them were meme coins, as you remember, guys. All these high volume tokens or high supply tokens, they always have these transaction fees, which are about 10%, because token is so cheap. So as if they are built on Binance Smart Chain, you know for yourself, guys, the transactions are very, very cheap, and transactions are very, very fast. But one thing comes with this huge supply is that they are adding 10% transaction tax or transaction fee on each transaction which is happening on this blockchain. For example, if you are buying this PingPanda token on Binance Smart Chain, you will need to pay a 10% transaction fee. Or if you are, for example, selling, you also need to pay a 10% transaction fee. So this is pretty much for hodlers. If hodlers are hodling, then 5% from each of these transactions which are being made, they are going to hodler wallets. Total supply or maximum supply was created when this token was launched was 1 quadrillion. However, 50% burned on launch. So there is no 1 quadrillion in circulation. 1 quadrillion is only the number which were there at the creation of this token. And here, as you can see, how these tokens are distributed, like 5% went to developer's wallet and 5% to charity and marketing. What we are building, here are actually the main features, what they are actually building. Like I mentioned already, wallet, and wallets you already can download on App Store and on Google Play for Android users, and non-custodial DEX with fully on-chain order book. So there will be a decentralized exchange. This is one of the products. Then cross margin trading with up to 5x leverage. Another product will be this leverage trading, intelligent tools to make rug pulling a thing. So community voting, this means that if you will be hodling this token, you will also be able to vote for new ideas or features which they are going to implement, or for decision making about this PingPanda project. And the beautiful wallet interface. So one of the main things what they are concentrating here, it is also accented on many different places, guys, that they are concentrating on user experience, advanced DeFi protocol integrations in the wallet, guys. And here is the roadmap, and currently they are running this beta phase. Here is all team which you can also review, guys, and here is where they have been featured. Get involved, there is social media and frequently asked questions, and here is the Meet CEO Adam Carlton. And the Adam Carlton, he is actually himself an IT guy. He already have been in IT for 20 years, as you can see here, and you can read more information about it here, guys. This is another project which I'm interested in. This is not a meme coin, guys. They are actually having a real application, like I mentioned, which you already can download, and they are building some real DeFi project like DEX, where you will be able to trade, where you will be able to do leverage trading, and many more things. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.